So the book told me to stretch his nose, shock him with a jellyfish, and then I scraped his lungs and cleaned him out with a toxin-eating urchin.
Priceless. Well, Mr. Squidward, feeling better after your sick day?
You might say that.
Oh, he's glorious.
That's right. I used to be sick of everything, but I'm not sick anymore. I've been plagued by toxins and stress built up over the years at this job. But SpongeBob washed those away. Now, who wants to order?
Double Krabby!
Double Krabby! Best muscles in my size!
Hey, Squidward. Muscles!
Oh!
Hey, Squidward. Hey, Squidward.
More layer pie!
Hey, Squidward. Hey, Squidward. Hey, Squidward.
No! No!
I think I'm going to be sick.